Prince Charles and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, released their most colorful Christmas card yet. The Prince and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, sent out a sweet message image of Christmas with bees and butterflies. There's not a Christmas tree or decorated bubble in sight, but Prince Charles and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, have released a sweet image on their holiday card this year, complete with flowers, bees, and butterflies. The colorful photo was taken by a staffer during the couple's stay in Birk Hall and the prince's Scottish home in early autumn. The organic garden and its array of blooms is a haven for insects and wildlife, and something of real bright of conversation is Charles, 72, when the couple looks back on the year, past year. Like many families, they will have a coronavirus pandemic and its devastating effects in the front of their minds. Charles was diagnosed with COVID-19 in the early weeks of the crisis. His son, Prince William, was also diagnosed with the virus. Camilla had to self-isolate in another part of the Scottish country home while Charles was recovering in those early weeks of the pandemic. And the couple did their best to keep up with the charities and interests by telephone and video calls before starting to undertake visits in person when conditions allow in the early summer. And due to the ongoing pandemic, the royal family has cancelled their usual plans of gathering at Sandringham House in Norfolk for Christmas. Charles and Camilla will instead spend the day at the country home Highgrove House in Gloucestershire and will see Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip at Windsor Castle at some point over the holiday period. Queen and Philip are likely to spend the day alone at Windsor Castle, where they have been based for much of the year.